Well, as you know, I'm pretty much considered a big guy around here. Could be described as the, administrator. Need to make a protein? Come to me. Want to leave or come inside the membrane? Not if I have something to do about it. I regulate what's best for the team. I always keep the logs of our history, how everything's made. You could really call me one of the most prominent organelles around here. Well, don't tell mitochondria that. He's pretty hot-headed. My typical day. Well, as you know, I'm usually located in the center of the cell. Our headquarters are usually found in every organism. That is, if they're eukaryotic. Some prokaryotes don't even think they need us. Can you believe most of those guys don't even have membranes? They're even unicellular. The audacity of those guys. You know what I value is teamwork. You and me. Hashtag, we're in this together, duckface. A lot of my day is communicating with ribosomes and my best friends SR and ER, creating proteins, giving them the instructions to things, correcting our mistakes. And because I control many of the things that happen around here, a lot of my days are also contributed to hearing feedback, listening to organelles and what's bothering them, working with other cells, and fighting bacteria or whatever our recipient needs. Now, I'm not a perfect organelle. I make mistakes when creating DNA, sometimes I add things that shouldn't be there, and sometimes forget them. And they can have a range from not too much of an effect to holy crap! And one time I even let a virus through the plasma membrane. Yeah, I know, look at me endangering myself. But listen, they were super convincing. They had these name tags reading, hey, I'm CO2. Oh, okay, laugh. Har har, Mr. Funny Guy over here. God.